Martin Hayter Short OC is a Canadian-American actor, comedian, singer, and writer. He is known for his work on the television programs SCTV and Saturday Night Live. He has starred in comedy films such as Three Amigos, Innerspace, Three Fugitives, Father of the Bride, Pure Luck, Captain Ron, Father of the Bride Part 2 Mars Attacks, Jungle 2 Jungle, and The Santa Claus 3, The Escape Clause. Short created the characters Jiminy Glick and Ed Grimley. Short also provided voice work for films The Prince of Egypt, Jimmy Neutron, Boy Genius, The Spiderwick Chronicles Madagascar 3, Europe's Most Wanted, and the PBS series The Cat in the Hat, knows a lot about that, as the title character. He has also had an active career on stage, starring in the Broadway, plays The Goodbye Girl and Little Me. The latter earned him a Tony Award for Best Actor in a Musical, and the former a nomination in the same category. Short was born in Hamilton, Ontario, the youngest of five children of Olive Grace, a concertmistress of the Hamilton Symphony Orchestra, and Charles Patrick Short, a corporate executive with Stelco, a Canadian steel company. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.